First of all, thank you, Monsignor, for providing us the blessing. The Monsignor wanted to bless the HQ so much, naubos yung holy water niya. We are totally blessed because the Monsignor took care of us. Everybody, maraming salamat. This new HQ looks like the perfect place to be the center of all our operations here in Cebu City and also in the province. Kung makapunta kayo sa Maynila, yung HQ natin doon, ganito rin ang setup. Para talaga na maging maayos para sa darating na kampanya. And I think we have a good group with us. Marami tayong mga kasama, marami tayong mga supporter. Siguro, ang ating gagawin bago mag-start yung talagang kampanya is let us make sure that we are in touch with all the groups who want to join us, who want to help. Nang sa ganon, when the time comes, maayos ang organization natin, sabay-sabay ang galaw natin, at dahil sa palagay ko, ang thinking ko with the COVID and the new practices sa magkampanya ay talagang magiging critical ang organization. Kasi ang kandidato, although syempre susubukan namin umikot and go everywhere, hindi na tayo makakapag-meeting na malaki, na maraming crowd. Kung meron man, mga leader lang. Kaya ang talagang magkakampanya para sa atin ay yung ating mga volunteers, yung ating mga coordinator, yung ating mga political coordinator. That's why we have to get you well organized because yung hindi namin kaya gawin because of COVID, and we will have to depend on all of that, on all of you. So this is a good start. Meron na tayo magandang headquarters, and I believe that marami na tayong mga naisama sa kandidatura ko sa kampanya natin. And I think that we have very good prospects to do well here in Cebu. Basta sa kagaya ng sabi ko, we will organize it all and make sure that everybody is part of the effort, everybody is part of the campaign. Kayo ang mag-lead niyan. So that is what we have ahead of us. But as I said, I thank you all for organizing and having these groups together, and now we are opening our new headquarters. So congratulations and thank you, and I look forward. Hindi naman ito last na pagkikita natin. We will be coming back and forth dito sa Cebu. So as I said, we have a good start. Let's keep it going. Sustain.